Everyone considered him the coward of the county. Never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama called him Tommy, but folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong.
First of all, let me say I'm very appreciative and excited about the extension shown by the administration. Clemsun is a very special place for me and my family. Both my children have graduated from here, and I fully intended when I came here 9 years ago to make this be our last stop. I do believe with what's been accomplished the last 3 years, the stability of the program, the elevation of the talent, what we have returning, what we have redshirted, in the recruiting process right now, what we have committed, that we can achieve the goals of a championship. I wish I could sit here. Solution for the program at this time. Clemsun has been very good to me and my family. Both my children have degrees from here. I'm very appreciative of the opportunity that Clemsun gave me and the support that the administration gave me while I was here. I also want to thank the players and the coaches that worked so hard. I wish them nothing but success. And then I will be their biggest fan on Saturday.